Today we're in Salisbury, Maryland, the Bay Region office, and we're very happy because this year we've had a larger turnout with the agencies than we've had in the past. The information that we're sharing with them is something that they've been needing to hear or that they can benefit from as a result of being to the summit.
Well, for customers that may be struggling, a lot of times customers don't think that they have an advocate or they have an opportunity to be eligible for funding. These are the experts. They know what is available for those customers.
In the state of Maryland, there are millions of dollars available through the federal LIHEAP program and also through the Electric Universal Service program.
The dollars Delmarva Power makes available, these are high impact dollars. They allow us to leverage other resources in the community to serve the family and take this worry off that household.
A lot of customers do not apply for this money because they're not aware that the money is available. They need to call their local administering agency through the Maryland Office for Home Energy Programs and inquire about those funds and go in and apply for them.
We hear from the agencies on a continual basis after these events occur about what they're learning, questions, and how to better coordinate for long-term assistance related to their client population.
As a commissioner and as a members of the state agency that regulates utility companies, I think it's best for us to just kind of be a part of it because just from experience that connection and that interaction is what's going to work on behalf of consumers in the future.
We're doing a lot of work with the community. We're doing a lot of work with our customers. And this gives us another opportunity to share that information that we want the community to receive.